day, everybody. Goofy looking fat boy. It is 3:13 p.m. on October 8th, 2009. I'm in my truck, the boat's on behind. Coolers are loaded, the fishing rods are in the house. We are gone fishing.
This is the campsite that we're at. That's the motorhome we're staying in. That's our boat. As you can see, it's not a pleasant day. It was too windy for us to get out on the lake today. So maybe tomorrow. Nook of the North. Looks like we got a little bit of flame now, anyways.
Just saying to Mark, we should put the boat in the water and get the motor on it. Be ready for tomorrow.
Rub a dub dub. Four guys in a tub. As long as we stay in the tub, we'll heal.
Fishin'!
Too hard.
That one's better.
Oh, fuck yeah. In the boat.
Number five.
Mark, you got one?
Yeah, fucking got my fucking rod. I'm lost on the motor. It's not a bad size. Went for that motherfucker.
Took it deep. Oh, he fucking swallowed the fucking hook. Got my hands full of all sorts of shit. Got a pair of pliers there while I wait.
Fishing. Right behind you, buddy.
What's that?
He just makes you fucking fall in the water or what?
Snowy motherfucker, you feeding the ducks? Let's go fucking.
Look at Skippy coming. Skippy comes running. Oh, look at these fuckers. They're already after us.
old spoon took my finger off.
Oh, this one's got a big garter on its eye. Close up to that guy. He's the one that hasn't won the fights too many times with the food.
Somebody over here?
Yeah, this guy here that's just mowing down.
Oh, he does. He's got a great big huge lump on his eyeball.
He's the winner of all this, though. Messes with this guy. I don't think I want to feed him by hand.
End of another fishing trip.